Hey guys, picked up a couple of barn finds. This first one, 1983 185S. Definitely gonna need a lot of work. Not sure what the gas tank looks like because I can't get the cap on. See, it's missing the coil. Tires are shot. Not the original muffler. Still has brake compression. See if we can try to restore. That'd be a later project. Second one is a Kawasaki. This is 1983. KLT 250C. Not sure about the motor because electric start only. And tires are definitely shot. Thing is definitely a beast. Got an old beer can in here. Let's hope I can do something with them.